we have noticed, and it's now becoming historical, that regular and predictable cycles of drought in northern Kenya have caused permanent tensions, insecurity, violence, death, untold suffering, and economic destruction to our people, especially in Tigania and the Igembe areas, especially those along the Meru-Isiolo border. As I speak, there are various incidents of insecurity happening in those areas. I'd like to report to this August House that I have discussed this matter with His Excellency President Uhuru Kenyatta, even as of yesterday, and action is being taken through the County Commissioner's Office in Meru. As the county government, we are supporting this effort by providing vehicles and some rangers who have been trained in the previous regime. As a county, we need to do much more in this area. As the governor of Meru, I intend to engage in dialogue with the leaders of Isiolo County to seek a lasting solution to a perennial resource conflict so that we can promote peace, security, and economic cooperation between our two counties. I want to open a new chapter of a strong and mutually rewarding relationship between the county government of Meru and the national government of Kenya for the maximum benefit to the people of Meru. In the meantime, I'm seeking additional resources through the supplementary budgets, which we shall bring to this house, so that we can increase our capacity to deal with emergencies, such as fires, droughts, and other unforeseen man-made or natural disasters.